Hello, and welcome to this brief label tour. This label was produced on the SurePress L6534 digital label press. This label is printed on a metallic BOPP with a clear polyester liner. We have a few textured labels that show the use of various combinations of white ink, color ink, and digital varnish. Before we look at the labels, let's be sure to understand that both matte and gloss digital varnish textures are printed using a single ink and a single print bar in one pass through the press. Starting with the Barber Shop label at the top of the page, we see a textured print using white ink, color ink, and digital varnish in combination. The snakeskin texture covering the entire label is created by printing white ink, color ink, and digital varnish as gloss. The non-raised areas have matte varnish printed to provide a contrasting texture. No white ink or color ink is printed in these areas in order to produce a maximum height difference between the peaks and the valleys. Moving on to the image of the football, we can see digital varnish printed as matte and gloss over color ink without white ink below. This is a great example of how digital varnish can be used to create a tactile as well as an optical contrast. The laces and stripes of the football show off a similar effect, printed over white ink. At the bottom of this page, we see a diamond plate pattern with a gradient as the background. Notice that the gradient is very smooth and even, fading from darker at the top to light at the bottom of the image. The elements of the diamond plate pattern are printed with white ink and gloss varnish, while the background has a layer of matte varnish, showing yet another example of a textured tactile finish. This would be a difficult image to print without tight registration between white ink, color, and digital varnish. Thank you for taking the time to learn about our production labels. For more information, please visit epson.com/surepress.